Affectionately dubbed the King of the Waltz by fans in all corners of the globe, André Rieu is undoubtedly one of the biggest classical artists in the world, having sold over 40 million records worldwide.
For one weekend only, on August 26th and 27th, his brand new summer concert, Love Is All Around, will feature in Irish cinemas. The full-length concert will take place in Maastricht's historic medieval square, and we sent Elaine to that very square in Holland to meet with him.
He's probably the biggest classical artist in the world. He's sold more than 40 million albums worldwide, and he's known to many of his fans as King of the Waltz. And here in his hometown of Maastricht, he is indeed treated like royalty. Well, I finally escaped from studio. Yes, I have been allowed out of Dublin for a very good reason. Yeah, it's all because of this fella. What has the build-up been like to this?
Well, we have been rehearsing for this concert, and of course, we have been touring all over the world, and this is the last concert of our year, so we're also very much looking forward to playing here in our own hometown.
A huge amount of work goes into it, and so many people on the stage as well. Do you ever feel pressure?
Pressure, not so much, because everything is well prepared, but of course we are on stage with more than 200 people.
As a performer, being in front of so many very excited people who can sing along, who love the songs, it must be pretty special.
Oh, it's really special. You can see people who know the songs, that they sing along, and it's like playing for like young puppies. They're so eager, you know, it's great.
Dames en heren. Goedenavond, dames en heren. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic that you all came here tonight to be together with us. A whole evening filled with music. Music unites people. This month, the square in Maastricht is the center of the universe. Welcome op het schoonste plein van Nederland, de Friedhof in Maastricht.
What is it like, if you could describe to people at home what the atmosphere has been like here tonight, what would you say to them?
It's just amazing. Like, you know, coming in here and all the crowd and the fine weather and just everyone anticipating what's going to happen here. It's fabulous. You know, it's full of surprises.
Such a superstar, isn't he?
Yeah, fabulous, yeah. But it's the orchestra and the music and the singers.
And the costumes are lovely.
Yeah.
defenders!
I only realized that a year has passed, not when it's my birthday, which was last week, but the moment these shows start. That's really a realization of, oh my God, it has been a year already since we were here. During the tour this afternoon, there was a couple from, Ireland, I think, celebrating their honeymoon. They could have chosen anything to go to, so they said to each other, what do we want to do? Visit André Rieu in his hometown. You're talking about my dad, you know? That is something special, really, believe me.
Talk about music and love and how music feeds the soul. And just looking around here, you can see how you're making so many people happy.
Yeah.
That must be an amazing feeling.
It is, and I'm very proud of that. But that's the music who does it. And of course, I know how to make programs that the people are touched. But every time when it happens and I see the people kissing and hugging, and then I think, wow, it worked again.
Of course, you have a lot of Irish fans.
Yeah.
A lot of Irish fans here tonight as well. Do you like playing in Dublin?
Oh, yes. Dublin is the best place to play in the world. It's true. I don't say it because you are Irish, but it's true. The people there are lovely.
If you could talk to anyone, I suppose, the message of what you all about, your music is all about, what would it be? Because the world is a tough place at the moment and we need it to cheer ourselves up.
Yeah, I think, look at tonight. I think it's the world needs music, the world needs love, and the world needs honesty. So please love each other and respect each other. I think that's the most important message.
It does move you, doesn't it?
That looked like a 4-day festival all in the one evening. there was daylight, there was nightlight, there was
castle.
Oh my God!
Lit up, yeah. And I do think like seeing the couples get in and dance, and even people going with their best friends and just
but it's
getting
all ages.
Up for a while. It's amazing.
It's all ages.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it is very. Somebody, I remember the first time I heard about this man, and I said, so what is the attraction? What are these big gigs? And they said, It's like a religious experience. Yeah. It's just you'd have to experience it to
like to a trip
know,
to a musical lures like, yeah. or something like
it's,
that.
Yeah. It's unbelievable.
I think hearing it live is different. I was saying to Lizzie Lyons outside that whenever I'm a bit ill or under the weather or even on the long drive, like I actually enjoy listening to a bit of classical music. Yeah, so imagine just hearing all of that live. Yeah. Like it's just
concert setting, people dancing. That's the sort of that's the vibe we need, isn't it?
Okay, absolutely. Yeah. A reminder that you can catch André Rieu's 2023 Maastricht concert, Love Is All Around, at Irish cinemas for one weekend only on the 26th and 27th of this month.